What's up, guys? I've got another beater box opening for you. This box cost me $800 plus the $50 shipping for a total of $850. So I'm gonna dig right into this and see what we get this time. Looks like 7 pair of shoes total. I'm gonna go ahead and jump into this one. Okay, I got a pair of Jordan 3. And 11 and a half. Alright, got another pair of the True Blue. These are in really good condition, if you ask me. Tag on it. This looks like it's going to be definitely a good start to this box. Looks really good. So, yeah, like I said, good start. Let's see what else we got here. Alright, pair of Jordan 6, size 7.5. Good condition again. A little bit of scuffing. The bottoms look really good. Very happy with this start. Okay, let's see what else we got here. It's like a Foamposite box. And a size 9. And I believe these are what, coppers maybe? Really good condition again. Very solid box so far. Jordan 1 Lowe's. And a size 10. Oh, cool. Okay. Ew. So, I guess these are the Royals. My first time seeing them in hand. Not terrible.
I'll be honest with you, I don't even know
what the value is on these things, because I dropped them like 100 times.
Anyway, nice to see my man.
Look at that. Look at a pair of Paul George. I don't know. I don't know a lot about these, to be honest with you. I didn't really keep up with the newer releases, newer players and stuff like that. So,
but I'll have to find out.
And at least put it up here for you guys to know.
All right, last two. Start with the 700.
Got it in a size 11. And we have, looks like this has a, looks like it's been worn a lot, but the boost looks pretty good for some reason. Yeah, these never exactly, I never exactly worn any of these. I don't even know what to say about these. I just don't think they're, I wouldn't wear it. I don't know.
But to each his own. All right, last pair.
Pair of 350s in a size 12.
Are the static.
And he's dropping a lot of colorways this year. I almost just kind of gave up on it. But these ought to clean up pretty well. And I wouldn't be surprised if these were, had a better resale than the pair of 700s. That's what it is.
So, overall, I guess, you know, pretty good box, 7 pair of shoes. Most of them have pretty good value for the ones that I know of anyways. I appreciate you guys watching. I'll see you again next time.